I'm 7 years old, and in year one, I knew that I wanted to be an artist.
I tell stories through clay, and my children are the muses in my work. I spend my days in the studio building sets and illustrating. I'm hoping that they get a sense of joy when they experience my work.
I also want to be an artist because I love making pressed flower pictures that can show what the world's going to become if we don't look after it.
Over the last 18 months, I've been doing a piece that's 14 suitcases, which will eventually be installed probably in a public space like the Children's Hospital.
I try and get creative ideas from the world around me. Being an artist for me is a job full of purpose.